stream should be going. I should get started. So, how you doing today?
Pretty okay, I guess.
You know, I'm gonna ask you about that supposed leak list. I'm still thinking it's fake. Like,
it's most likely fake because lists don't leak nowadays. It's almost impossible.
Yeah, I mean, don't they just update the website? It's not like you can, like, get your hands on, like, a Shonen Jump or something, or V-Jump, and be like, oh, here's the list. Like, it just seems like Konami just updates the list and they update it, so.
Yep.
Anyway, welcome, people. Welcome to the live stream. I guess we'll just go ahead and start off with some of this, some Santa Night play, because the deck is fun.
It's pretty nice.
Mm-hmm. Just going typed it up, going compare. It's like, oh
yeah, pretty
God.
Much. But I personally don't like his build for sure.
Okay, you don't like some of the things in there.
Why is that mesh teleports and that random super quantum in there?
Yeah, they like to do that super quantum shenanigans. That kind of like what monarchs do. Just that one super quantum just for the emergency teleport play, just for rank 3. It's like, okay. It's like, is everybody and their mother using emergency teleport right now? Like, almost all the competitive decks?
Yeah, it seems like it, though.
Right, Atlanteans, let's go. Find a way. Put some psychic in there. Some water psychic. You can do it. But yeah, that list. I mean, if they hit Armageddon Knight, Yubel wouldn't be dead. I would just have to take it to a completely different angle. Completely different angle. Oh, all right.
Yeah, lol. All
right. Well, time to get the shit beat out of me by Draco Khaos.
Yeah, I don't think they will hit Armageddon Knight. It's very unlikely.
Like, I mean, didn't they hit it in like OCG? Because people are saying,
yes,
like, they hit
OCG,
but they
shut all back in the day in the OCG.
And like Infernities were really popular too, and they don't have the hits that we have to Infernities. So go ahead and call your number. Like, is Luster 1, 2, and 3? I guess.
Yeah, I guess.
And the anxiety is rising. Like I said, pendulum.
Why?
Pendulum. The whole pendulum mechanic just gives me anxiety. Just the thought and the pressure of my opponent just summoning a whole bunch of monsters and jumping the shit out of me, I don't like as a control player.
Even something like normal pendulums.
Yes, even normal pendulums. I talked about this. It's the pendulum mechanic. It's busted, because you can even take a normal deck and make it really good with that mechanic. Like, holy shit. Okay.
Well, normal pendulums are really bad, actually, at least currently. They're probably the weakest pendulum deck currently.
Even the weakest pendulum deck's not terrible.
Yeah, it's not terrible, but still. I don't think the pendulum mechanic itself is the real problem. It's the Konami's card design and what they are doing with it.
But because of the mechanic, they're really limited to what they can do.
Yeah, that's so.
You know, like, I cannot imagine where you take this. Like, can you take it any farther, or is as I say, wow, really? Is that it? I seriously thought you were gonna go a little bit harder than that.
I guess they didn't open up that well. Sometimes they can break. They are not as consistent anymore.
Yeah, now that got hurt, and didn't that list also have face-off down to 1? What do you think of that?
Yeah, I think so.
You think face-off should go down to 1? Or you just said you think
sure, so? Maybe. It depends.
Back itself, and...
Yeah, that break sword is so expensive.
Yeah, it really is.
Well, I'm definitely not building Phantom Knights anytime soon.
Gosh, nope. Like, what is that, like, $100 for a playset?
Yeah, pretty much.
Ridiculous.
Right, that was already difficult to build for me, so...
So now it's just like, oh, and do you have your Strix? Or, no.
Nope, not yet. I bought everything but 4 sticks. I'm going to get 2 of them next month, probably. Mm. And just proxy them in the meantime, lol.
Because Gaunt is so expensive.
Yeah, considering especially that it's a tier 2 deck at best.
I think I'll just go with Boots right now. And you search the spells and traps, because I'm not good with this deck. I play it, but I don't know it too well. So I'll go ahead and give me that powerful Fog Blade. I'm okay right now. It's just the anxiety. It's gonna set in. He's gonna jump me. I'm gonna get jumped and die.
Well, at least you have traps.
I don't know what Twitter, what's up with Twitter. Whenever I live stream, he likes to use the foreign language. I don't know. I don't know how this technology internet shit works, nor Twitter. I rarely use Twitter.
I do use it sometimes, but I don't think no one even cares about my tweets, lol.
Wow, that got dark real quick. Oh, okay.
It's not a really terrible pendulum deck. It was good in theory, but in practice, it's really bad.
So we can't tribute monsters, can't chain. Yep.
I think the main issue with our morphage is that all the pendulum scales have that one tribute cost each turn, so it's really difficult to keep your scales up.
So it's like if you have a morphage monster, you can't special summon the extra deck. Yes, your monster, so we could both still summon the extra deck, and while you control a morphage monster, so I can still do all my plays.
Yep.
Hold that for me. Yeah, after this deck fell off of daily duels, I just haven't seen much of it. But I guess, and just that's the one problem I was having with the Draco engine, is that it didn't have any synergy with the actual deck. And then generally, you didn't want you didn't want to put them in the pendulum scales because you want to put your morphage in the pendulum scales. But I guess they're not bad since there's four, so you can always pendulum summon them back and then always have a nice tribute, but still. So this deck needs to open up just... Either it opens up bleh, or it opens up fantastically.
Yeah, pretty much.
I've never seen this deck just be like, eh. And so... Summon him back. I can't target him for attack or anything, so I guess I'm gonna have to just pop him, which is fine. And isn't it just whenever his monster is destroyed, period? If a monster in your hand or your side of the field is tributed or destroyed by battle or by card effect.
Yeah, pretty much.
I would love to pop that too, but I can't do anything with this right now. I guess I can do something with it. Maybe like Dark Monster, maybe? No. I struck him. That'd be pretty good. Go into my Break Sword, pop that, then go into my stroke, and then set that, and then run him over. But then he'll be free from this. That's a pretty good idea. What you think?
Yeah, maybe.
But... You're like, no, that's a terrible idea, Daniel. Shut up. I'm like, alright. Alright. What do you do? Don't you like foolish one of my trap cards in the graveyard? Anything I want?
It can't foolish any Phantom Knight card.
Oh, okay. Yeah, you're good. I'm about to get Boots back, so I don't have to really worry about him. Oh, I guess I'll just go ahead and put Yubel. No, I can't put Yubel, duh. Yeah, I was like, I'm just going to put Yubel. It's fucking not petition. No. So it has to be a Phantom Knight card. I don't really know who I want. Hands isn't bad, but I'm not planning on using them. I'm about to send Boots back and get that effect with Escape, so I'm not really worried about that. I guess I'll just go ahead and send a cloak. No, I already have a cloak.
Yep.
What the fuck am I sending?
that doesn't matter really.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter. I'm just going to escape. Make that Rick's Alert effect itself and infection. These two back. That's gone. You definitely don't need that. Hello. What's up, Zach? Guess I'll go ahead and go into stroke. Use my stroke, which doesn't get used often. Hit you down. Monster wasn't removed from the field, right? So it just kind of like pseudo on the club, so that stays. That's so much shit that's like staying on the field right now. I'll just run you over and run you over. Yay, Maestroke, you actually did something in Yu-Gi-Oh for once.
Yeah, no one really uses that card anymore.
Negate the face of monster. The face of monster also can attack. Also, monsters
cannot target. Yeah, it doesn't prevent targeting.
Or attacks.
Yeah.
But this card would be trash if I couldn't target this shit. No, I
can't. Yeah, it's probably completely terrible. Like,
yeah, just like, I can't touch you. I'm just gonna fucking feed this chain, pseudo feed this chain your monster, and then I can't touch you. So, like I said, attack. Which I believe that's what I'm. I gained half of 1950. Oh no, 1850. They're both 1850. I think it was 1950, so another 25. All right, cool. Nice high rating. I built a generation crit deck for the lulz. Yeah, we know you're sick, Stanzi. And just run over your
claws.
Okay, in case two, gotta use boots. Is this still equipped or does it go? Isn't it just like stuck there? Fuck boy?
I'm not exactly sure about that.
When it leaves the field, so I guess the monster that it was targeted to leaves the field to show his card? Not sure.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay. I'm not really sure. I mean, it's fine either way. I really don't care. It's all fine and dandy to me. Get my sword. That. Go ahead. And once again, you summon your pendulum monsters back. That's probably the most broken thing about this goddamn mechanic. Summon your monsters back. You kill them, summon them back. Summon them back.
Yeah,
summon back.
That's
summon
true. Back. Who made the mechanic that? Otherwise would be completely useless.
No? Mass summoning monsters?
That you have to give up two cards for.
You want to go ahead and break those for me?
Yeah, those are destroyed because you can't.
Yeah, you don't have any monsters to tribute, so go ahead and break those for me. I know how this deck works. You have no monsters to tribute. And of course, this is before you activate your field spell, so. Alright, now main phase one. Proceed, you got one card, go ahead. Oh, this deck. So weak.
Yeah, it's not really good at all.
Okay. But yeah, don't. Just that list. It's just like some of the things that I liked on it on the fake list, and then other things I was just like, no. Especially at Armageddon Night. Like, if they're really gonna hit Armageddon Night to one because of what Ur did in YCS with, it's the only time we've ever seen that freaking Draco Pal deck ever use Armageddon Night. Come on.
Well, some others have used that engine in Draco Pals as well.
Oh, it warrants Armageddon Night getting hit?
No, that not really.
That's fucked up. Just that, because what you're sending in
the would justify that. It's not even that broken. It's just good, decent engine.
Hey, don't. You better not hit my again now. You better fucking take their goddamn Zephyros. You can just run into that for me.
Yeah, this duel is pretty much over.
Yep. That's game, because you're dead. Attack, attack game. So go ahead and admit the defeat. I won. At least it wasn't Draco.
Amorphosis suck.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
So it's either make completely broken pendulum decks or completely terrible pendulum decks.
I would drop you. I kind of want to put some magical planters in him. Like, what one? Is it magic or magic planter? Or is it magical? One. Yeah, I'm trying to get some like that. Especially this. Like, this is a great card. It's just to get stuck on the field.
It's a little bit too slow for me. And I don't really have any space for it in my Phantom Knight deck.
That's because you're running out of the fucking level 4s.
Because I liked level 4s. I think they give me more options and...
Nah, did you not learn anything?
And more access to rank 4s is always very nice.
Nah, did you not learn anything from freaking Jeff Jones? It's all about the 3s. You run everything that's a 3.
No, I'm not doing that.
You don't even need to ban him. Just limit him and I'm hurting. That's all you have to do is just limit him and I'm crying. 10's not bad. Drew you Bell, but besides that, it's not bad. Drew Mathematician once again. All right, reveal your deck to me. Oh.
Girgia.
I can't stand Girgia, man. So much back row.
Completely balanced deck.
I just don't like it. It's so much back row. So much back row. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah. So much back row. No, reset it. Go ahead.
That 10 takes back slow. 4.
Alright, so. Obviously, a Girgia armor. A Girgia
yeah,
armor.
More like a...
So much background, man. It's a really passive deck, and then all of a sudden it turns it around, and if it's running the Karakuri engine, that OTKs the shit at you. It's like, alright. I gotta fight through all this back row. Where's my Twin Twisters when I need them? Is there any point in even attacking his monster? If I attack him, he's gonna flip up, get the search, then reset, then reflip, then start going off. So there's really no point. If I attack him, it's a Girgia armor. He'll just get 2 searches instead of 1. Oh, fuck it.
Yeah, I'm going to Locals tomorrow. We'll finally get my regional prizes.
That's good. They actually sent it?
Yeah, seems like it.
It was hyped for a little while. Yeah, so I thought. Yeah. Didn't get my fucking Fog Blade either. They got their Girgia gear back up to 3. It was hyped for like a little while, and then it just dissipated. Kind of like spellbooks. With fate.
Yep. And we still haven't seen those decks top at all.
Daniel, Mega has won regionals. You have an Emily that regional had like 10 people, but still.
Well,
for one, I'm not playing Yu-Gi-Oh! In real life anymore, so the chances of me winning a regional like that are really slim. I mean, I'm going to one just to go with friends upcoming soon, like at the end of March, but besides that, you know, I don't even have Yu-Gi-Oh! Cards of my own. You know, I got rid of, like, all my shit. Yeah, and then summon and search and search and summon and summon and search and search and summon and summon and search and search and search and search and search. Goddamn, you're giving fucking Raid Raptors a run for their money. How much you searching? Oh, of course. Running that ancient gearbox, huh?
Ancient gearbox.
So when box is searched, I guess they'll get a search too. You got enough monsters?
Definitely going to be a client game.
Of course. And more back row. Latin, you're not going to kill my shit. Alright. Oh, I got Twin Twister.
I want you to get the draw.
So much back row. I'm going to run into all of it. Look at all of this.
Wow, Rageki break. Runs a lot of discard traps.
Mm-hmm. Wow, I didn't hit nothing good. They were all bluffs. They were all goddamn bluffs. Like, if I get fucked up by this last fucking trap card, I'm gonna be so mad. I kinda wanna just take out the armor. He pitched the box. He has an auger. I know that. And he has one more other card. Pop this. Kill this. Yeah. And, sure. More armor. This does not flip you up.
Yeah, Phantom Knights are definitely better than Kyargia.
Switching targeting would be pretty good right now. I really don't need something as powerful as Dark Rebellion when he can make rank 4 so easily.
Yep.
Yeah, we'll just go into Thonica. So go ahead and show me that back row. The one set card that I didn't pop exactly. Fucking legit shit. I'll just be like, alright. Oh, okay. I killed it. Cool. So he has a set, one card in his hand I don't know, and armor drawing into his second card that I don't know. And I need to start using... Ah, I should have activated some of my fucking Phantom Swords and shit.
Oh, excuse me, Warren. That's surprising.
Yeah. So just detach and get another search? Yeah, get your search. That's all you need. Searching. Search it. Keep searching, man. Get another box. Holy shit, this man is a searching fiend.
Well, to be fair, Phantom Knights also search quite a lot.
I haven't searched nearly as much as him. Hello? Marked one. What is going on? Okay. So I got my Thanatos, so that's good. So if you try to like make a Castell, I can slap it to someone else. Oh, wait, no, that's not Thanatos. I was thinking, why was I thinking, Thanatos? Haragordon. That's still good. I'm okay for it now. At least make myself unaffected by monster effects, which is pretty much the only thing that he can do to affect me right now with all his monster searching, unless he still has some actual back row. Tribute to summon it, specs are negated. Oh. It's just any level 4? Yeah, just level 4 machine. Oh, and alright.
Yeah, pretty nice combo.
Oh. I mean, he only has one more left, but still. Use your normal summon. Xe and two, I don't know, like Dark Rebellion or something. I have no idea what you're going to go into.
Utopia to Stone Claw.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's have that Dark Rebellion.
And Lightning is now out as well, at least in the US. Well. But unfortunately not in Europe, and that means we are going to have pretty different metas between regions, because Lightning is pretty game-changing, I would say.
Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. You guys please stop talking about titties. Alright, well, I go up by 800.
Yeah, like completely off topic. Well.
Yeah. Talking about titties. This is Yu-Gi-Oh! There ain't no time for titties here. Alright. It's nice to be actually in control of the duel. And so even if Armageddon Knight goes down to 1, this deck will still be okay. There you go. I guess we'll just go ahead and send a Phantom Knight. Why not? I know exactly what to...
Well, no one else, aside from me and you, even runs Armageddon Knight in Phantom Knights.
So don't hurt my Armageddon Knight. I will cry.
Yeah, it will be pretty pointless hit.
Mm-hmm. I will cry, and then I will get over it, and then make a different Yubel deck without it. Especially since you're going to give me all that Beatrice. Did the stream crash? No, it's still going on. Just... Did my internet go off? Hello? No, because I'm still talking to you right now, right? The fuck? Did the internet crash?
No, it doesn't seem like it.
What the fuck? Then my laptop is just like being weird right now. I was like, no, because I'm still here.
Yes, you are.
I mean, you're kind of scaring me because you weren't saying anything. You good, laptop? You good? Okay. Don't you mean 50? You know, whatever. You know that. I think you take more damage than that. My monster. Still 3150. No, 2850. No, 3150. I got it right. It's 800, right? So, was that like 850 that you take? So you took an extra. Daniel has to hit all of Daniel's decks if he must, yeah? Like I said, even if they hit it, I can probably still do something. It would probably like a combination of the hit Herodics with Yubel going into Beatrice a whole bunch. It would probably be a version like that. Because that's the only route I have to take. Every single time you hit my senders, and then you ban Beatrice, and then I'm done.
Well, the thing about that leak list, I can say that it is very Konami-like. So I won't be surprised if it was something like that.
I guess we'll find out this upcoming Wednesday. Well, then it gets put up, I'll just be like, no. No. No! But I am totally fine with Norden going away.
Yeah, same here. It's a really broken card and shouldn't exist. It didn't have as much impact as in Doshichi, but it's still a broken card.
Okay. Well, fact. Okay, so I guess flash some accelerator and try to go into an XE, I guess. Like, a freaking 3100 Thanatos, and you already, and I already got rid of your Regeki? Like, oh, yes. Yep, ban Doom Shaman next list. Let's go. Doom Shaman ban. Oh. I'd have to go down to the Konami building and like drop kick every single person in there. That's what it pretty much turn into. It'd be like the Herodics and Doom Shaman, Labradite, that version. Okay. Sure. You can have that. I mean, what I'm mad at. And when you attack me, I'm going to activate another sword. And you're going to run into Armageddon Knight. Oh, I love that these attack increases. I don't have any Phantomites right now. I guess when you kill Thanatos, I will. But seriously, not a lot of back row. Okay, there's some back row. You take 400. Twelve. No, you only 12. Why'd you take 12? You were 18 and I'm 22.
Yeah, but only 400.
400, like math. This man and his math. I mean, I don't really got much to do. I guess I'll just attack you.
Yep.
So, with summoning gloves, would that have been game? I didn't even do the math before declaring my attack. Yeah, that would have been game. God damn it, Bobby. Should have summoned gloves. I didn't do the math before declaring my attack. And not even extra wings will do it. Go ahead. So bad on my part.
Yeah, you could have ended it already.
Mm-hmm. I should have did the math. Always do the math. Them strikes. Them useless strikes.
Yeah, against established fields, strikes won't do much. It's the one weakness of the card.
Alright. I kind of feel like one more duel. I don't think anybody else has messaged me about dueling. Where's Jaden? Jaden. Oh, Yubel and Jaden, is that that burning joke that's going on right now? Okay, I guess.
Well,
say Jaden.
Yubel and Shuda kind of fused together, so.
Yeah, I guess. I just told this person, right? I remember this name. Didn't I duel against Xeno Prodigy? Why does the name seem familiar? Go on, duel. Sure, and duel. I wouldn't be surprised if Stanzi owned the white van with his pedophile ass. Okay. I have no idea what you're playing. You're scaring me.
Probably Monarchs, though.
No, probably Monarchs.
Lord and FTK deck.
Like, wow. Like, where is everything? Alright, I'm actually gonna make him.
Yeah, the one Dante is definitely good enough.
I don't want to do it. I'm going to cry if I mill some good shit. Okay.
Yeah, two very good mills, so.
Say, what are you playing? Hey, you don't know Dante? Like, you have to be a noob.
Yeah, probably.
It has to be noob, because there's no way you don't know Dante. If you play Yu-Gi-Oh! In today, and even yesterday's meta, you know Dante. Like, holy crap. I don't know who Falk played, so I guess I'll just go ahead and get me my cool sword. And yeah, I kind of just saw that supposed leak list. I kind of went and started working on what I would do if Armageddon Knight got hit. So I guess I can show you guys what I got so far. I'm still debating on a couple of things. And then we'll go ahead and set this. Oh, the back row, that's just bluffs. Hello? Did he draw? What happened?
Yeah, I think they did draw. And then ended their turn.
Yeah, he drew. What? Nigga! So you're not even gonna do me, we're just gonna kinda just sit here. Okay, three. Okay.
Yeah, two good mills again.
Yep. Alright, Dante. I'm watching you, Dante. I don't even know what to do now, man. Like, he's not doing anything. I don't like this duel. Cloak effect again. I really don't like this duel with my opponent just sitting here getting their ass beat. Give me gloves. And some gloves. Your turn.
You could just end it here. If the free doesn't attack, breaks world.
Yep, that's game. Alright, up this duel, Uppy. No. I almost put the wrong thing. Okay, attack for 25, and attack with breaks world for 3,000, and that is game. So, I don't know what you're playing, you've done nothing in this duel, but I guess, GG. Exactly.
Battle fade, I'm all trolled.
Yeah, alright. Oh no, don't you guys talk about Death Head Radio Future. I love that game. That is my jam. So Dante never attacked. So he's stuck in attack mode.
Yep.
Wow, alright. Is there anything else I want to do? I mean, I guess I could use my effect on the battlefield. Well, I want to do that. Okay, right now. Well, of course, let me do this play, because it's just so good. And then drawn to Yubel. go ahead. So, Are you playing something Saki, I guess? You have nothing.
What am I?
It's
something very sacky for sure. Sacky. No, that one tail piece was revealed.
Mm-hmm. That's definitely looking like something sacky. I could just keep freaking. Dante in attack mode, not even fear, because I know he's not going to do shit. You know what would be hella funny? If I deck out. I wouldn't be surprised if I deck out. Like, I'm totally fine right now. I have everything that I need. But I know I'm never going to get an attack through, that we're just going to be sitting here.
Yeah, that doesn't really matter against this deck. My point is to attack because one day of peace.
Oh yeah, that's true. I forgot about that. Alright, go ahead. I'll just kind of sit here. It's boring. Is it Exodia deck? It's not going to look like it.
Maybe that Magical Explosion Monarch deck.
No,
but it's like a Blue-Eyes Exodia deck.
Yeah, Blue-Eyes Exodia deck. We'll draw first.
Yeah, that's was an illegal play.
Resolve you that card first.
And then you get the effect of Whitestone. Mm-hmm.
But you're not fucking that up. Everybody's just having a conversation in the comments. They're never paying attention to duel because there's nothing to fucking pay attention to. These cancer decks, man. These cancer decks.
Yeah, I don't understand why anyone would even want to play them.
Go ahead and tell me, yeah, so I can just leave because I don't want to sit here.
It's just a waste of time, yeah.
It really is just a waste of time.
Especially for a fun duel. All
right. I want to look at you.
If you played in rated, that would be a different story, I guess.
Fine. Not even dueling me. Kind of actually wanted to get one duel with it, and instead I ended up freaking dueling Exodia. Alright, there you are. Alright, this is probably the last duel with this deck. I'll duel with something else. I'm not going to force you guys to sit here and watch this man play with himself. Alright, you guys didn't come to the live stream to watch this man jerk himself off. I've seen it, but it's like Street Fighter Beta. Oh, alright. I'm assuming that this Shaylee person knows me, right? And I'm assuming that they're playing Denklaw that deck, I'm assuming.
Yeah, seems like it, but
I'm hoping that maybe it won't come to that. I'm hoping. I didn't open up that well either. Sure.
I guess most of the search that polarization is dead.
I guess so. That's better for me because I mean,
although it's really hard for it to be a misclick if you send a specific monster to the graveyard or something.
Yeah, I'm not just feeling nice right now. As an Exodia player, I mean, you can't be any worse than him. So a fire, and what the fuck is that? Gemini Soldier.
Gemini Soldier.
Just to summon Great Tornado first turn. With no background.
Which is pretty pointless to summon first turn.
Wow, I did not open up well.
But it's not a terrible hand. You can still do something with it.
Yeah, I guess I'm
just going to summon next turn.
Yeah, it's going to be a turn too slow, but still okay. So I'll go ahead and pitch you. I'll be okay. It's just, I didn't open up at all. So, I can send Cloak, and then you can be banished to send, like, Boots or something. So I could send both of them. Right? It would have been better going first turn hand. Yeah. Right? Is that what your effect is? You have this card, send one Phantonite card from your deck to your hand. Yep. So. I'll go ahead and use Club with that. Go ahead and send them Powerful Boots. Book Effect. Another Boots. Just in case I draw into one of them and I can do that shenanigans next turn. And Boots Effect. Go ahead and get me my Fog that I haven't got yet. I got every other of my traps except for freaking Fog.
How do we even running Burial in this deck? The Burial from different dimension.
What?
I am even running the Burial from a different dimension in this deck. No, just cycle your banished Phantom Knights.
I should. I forgot to put it in there.
Yeah, it's pretty much a staple in Phantom Knights.
You. Your monster, so say you, and then say you. And then I'm probably going to get... Oh, wait, never mind. I have Fog Web. I'm probably going to get wrecked by Acid next turn, so... That'd be a cool story, bro. So I guess attack over me? Like, if that's what you want to do. You can have that. I don't know what I'm mad at. Do you have something in there? Oh, Gemini Soldier. Yeah. I was like, what the fuck? You have something?
Oh, I have no idea what this deck even is.
I don't know what it is either. I guess Armades? Where are we going with this? But I'm dark. Everything in here is pretty much dark. 500? I can't believe I forgot to put Burial in here. And no back row either? Ah, yes. All right, I guess I'm just going to go off this turn. Because I freaking can. So, I can go ahead and activate this. I'm going to want you guys back. And so go ahead and activate my trap card too. See you two into, of course, my powerful break sword. I'll do my effect itself.
Yeah, don't destroy itself.
Oh, don't destroy itself? Oh.
Because trap cards don't count as a monster in the graveyard.
Oh, right. Alright, so I guess I'll just destroy my escape then. I totally forgot about that. Effect, destroy. Thank you, I was totally about to fuck up. Escape, and... Then I can go Cloak Effect. Search for, I guess, another hands, gloves, normal summon, special summon, and then exceed, and then just attack over him. I don't really need to do too much of anything else, right? I guess I could overextend and stuff, but there's really no point. I have normal summon, so special summon. Is there anybody I want to exceed into, though? Has to be a dark so I can attack a Katastar, but I think I'm going to Alucard, and he'd be, what, 28?
Yep.
That wouldn't be terrible. Or I can go into another break, so I think I'm going to hold on to the break source. Can't go into, I can go into Dante, just be no point. Yeah, I'll go into Alucard. Go back. card is Metal, run over the caster. Ooh, that almost seriously fucked up there. Just glad I didn't destroy itself. And I'm sitting okay for right now.
Lord, what's happening with the stream chat, lol?
I don't know. Maybe they are just blabbing to each other. So, let's see what he does now. Miracle Fusion. That is fine. The one that draws the card, or that Nova? Yeah. That's fine. And when you attack me, I'm gonna play the sword. During damage step. Sword on me. You die, and you don't get to draw a card. Ah! Ah! So powerful. Yeah. And that'll be 28-28, so that's game, unless you have something to protect you. And I have Alucard, and I have Brig Sword to pop whatever you set. Like, Curry Bandit.
Curry Bandit, so what?
Okay, yeah. Escape 8-5. You know if I get these two in, you're dead, right? 2, 3, 4. What you want? Not a lot of monster mills. Warrant background mill. Super nice. Cool. So, 28-28 game. Like, is there anything you can do to survive this? Attack for 28? You got, like, a battle failure or something? Like, directly for Doom? There we go. Who is messaging me? It is Mao. Can I get a duel? Sure, of course you can. Alright, so go ahead and switch decks.
I think Mao has like 12 every stream.
Of course. Of course. Not duel like every stream. Alright. Probably don't get multiple of you. Sure. Might as well get used to playing Armageddon Night at 1. They better not. That's what I was working on so far. If that list was true. So debating on these two to do the Labradite. Beatrice plays. So it's Labradite, Doom Shaman, Tinker, all my cards that I run with Doom Shaman, which I guess I can also use for Labradite as well. Summoner Monks, pitching all them spells. Still debating on whether we're going to go with the Mali or and how many Dark Greffers, but this is what I got so far. And of course, I haven't worked on the extra deck. Greedy fucker Daniel is. Share the ass, man. Hello? What are you guys talking about? You guys are just talking all this pervy shit. Ganon's getting that booty out. So, what do you think? Where else should I go with this so far?
No idea.
Okay. Absolutely no input. The only reason why I named it Chaos Evil is because I was thinking about running some Chaos cards since there's light and dark in here, but I'm not even sure if we'll be able to get in here with how tight everything is. I'm not even sure.
I guess you could fit BLS in here at least.
Mm-hmm. It's BLS and everything, so it's chaos now. So, I guess I'll get back to work on that after the ban list. I'll wait to see the ban list before I do this. If we have time. No, everybody still wants to duel. Still, so, as long as I have requests, other new requests. So what should we use? Beat, train. I kind of feel like just playing a little bit of Fire Kings, because why not? Because why the fuck not? It's deck is just so easy to play. It's like barely Yubel. Like, isn't that the majority of Yubel decks?
Yeah, it seems like it nowadays.
It's much easier just to throw Yubel into an already established archetype and build it from the ground up. You build it from the ground up, you get decks like Supervice and shit, and it's just like, ugh, sometimes. Well, archetypes already have established combos, so that's nice. You don't have to think. It's nice not to have to think.
Yeah, it's really hard to build creative decks these days.
Mm-hmm. Because the creative and the combo pieces might not go fit together perfectly like an archetype, yeah. And you just get sacked. And the struggles are real. Mm-hmm. At least I got that powerful Fire King Island, so. Wait, can you go Fire King Island, destroy Yaksha, search for Gurnix, and then Yaksha will go off and pop Gurnix?
It could be possible.
During your main phase, you can destroy one monster in your hand or that you control. If you do, add one Fire King monster, right? From your deck to your hand. So, Fire King Island would have to resolve before Yaksha goes off.
Yep.
God, that's busted.
Possible.
Like if this deck never got its freaking field spell in the TCG. Like, oh my god. Fire King Island is so good.
But why don't run the chicken game engine with the fiat spells?
Because I'm trying to figure out the ratio between how important the field spell is. Because it's good to get it, but then, you know, I don't want to clog it. So right now I'm doing 2 field spells and 1 terraforming to number generate it. And you could see that I got it. Yeah, I guess I'll just go ahead and do that play. Summon Yaksha, poke you for 28, go to main phase 2. Do my Fire King Island, pop Yaksha, get Gurunix, pop Gurunix. Like, we'll just do that. Looks like Mal did not open up well. This hand is ass. Like, goddamn. My hand's not ass. My hand's actually really, really good. Go ahead and pop Yaksha. Get me Gurunix. And then Yaksha effect. Oh, circle.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Let me get the Grunix back. Let's see what you're going to do. Especially since I have circle, like, let me see what you're going to do. You can just go until I cast down. I can just be like, nah, circle, hop out the way. I'm going to come back during summer phase. I had Yu-Gi-Oh. I hate Yu-Gi-Oh, yep. Yep. Yep, based on luck. And skill. There's skill involved. It's just there's still luck, and that's not good. That's no good. Alright. Island again. And then pop this Ultimate Nightmare that I just drew that I definitely don't need. Drew it with number generator.
Yeah, the fiat spell definitely makes Fire Kings a little bit better.
Mm-hmm.
But they have no idea when any demons even comes out into the future.
Yeah, we don't even know. Like, you thought that we would get at the same time you get Neptubus, but nope. Is that game? It might be game. No. Maybe. No.
It could be.
Yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, seems like it. Because you have Yaksha in the graveyard.
Yep. Again, I feel bad.
Yeah, I guess you're going to have to get the rematch again. So point to absolutely anything.
Oh my god, you do shit. I don't even know what deck he's playing. Holy shit. Like, Mal probably has dead as lucky as me. Which is ironic because we were both working on Supervised, so it's just
I also have really bad luck, mostly.
Really?
I have no idea how I won the traditional with my bad luck.
I guess you both.
I guess the deck was good enough for that.
it's Yubel Fire Kings. Yubel is in there. It's just... I'm like doing everything in my means. Like, I'm even running Mystic Tomato, so when Miss Terra dies, I summon Yubel, use like Yaksha or Fire King Island, destroy Yubel, there's Terra. Like, I'm doing everything in my wake to make sure that I have Yubel involved with this deck. It's just, there's still way more Fire King. Like, we gotta draw a line. The line is very thin with this deck, so I wouldn't say it's Yubel Fire Kings, I'd say it's Yubel with Fire... I mean, I'd say it's Fire Kings with Yubel thrown in, because why not? You see, because I'm drawing all my other cards at one. I'm running three Yubels, and I haven't drawn it. I think I've dealt with this deck, like, at least 5 times, and I haven't drawn Yubel. First form, it's the only Yubel deck that runs 3 Yubels, and I never draw it, because it's at 3 instead of 1. I'm trying, people. I'm trying. Stop ridiculing me.
Also, it's a Galaxy deck. I actually created a new Galaxy variant. It runs those Failground cards from the structure deck.
I might have to press the emergency button. It really depends on where Mal takes us. Like, if Mal's dying, I might hit the Torrential Tribute button, because I really don't want to deal with any Xyz that's rank 8 right now. Like, absolutely not. And what's up with you and just dueling with Tiago's deck? Because Tiago has
the only Tiago's deck.
Tiago is famous for it, and now all of a sudden Mal's hopping on it. Like, didn't Mal duel me with this fucking shit last time? I don't want to do it, but I'm going to have to do it. I'd rather keep the Mystic Tomato, but I can't allow you to go into any rank 8, whether it be Fel, Grand, or Galaxy, nothing like that. I can't. I really can't. Well, I mean, yeah, that works. It's just, I don't want to destroy my own Fire King Island. See, that would have been great, man. I would have had to play set the fuck up. Okay. The last turn, but I didn't want to reveal anything yet. I guess I'll just go ahead and take it slow. Just search Bear and just have Bear get it in. I'll probably just get Yaksha. Because of Yaksha, get Sacred Phoenix. That's fine. Just the idea of him busting out that rank 8. It was like, no. Can't get Yubel involved right now. Sucks. I mean, I could do the Yaksha shenanigans again. I could do that. Activate Fire King on and pop Yaksha. Yaksha search me like Barong and then pop Barong. That wouldn't be terrible. And then get me like a circle, and then I have Onslaught. Yeah, I'll do that. Fire King Island. Because I really don't need Grunix right now. I can get him later. Pop you. Get me you. And then Yaksha effect. Holy crap, still feels so good.
I think Galaxy needs some more consistency cards.
You think so?
Yeah, I think right now they are way too inconsistent. Like, the only searcher they really have is... No, they have also, of course, Galaxy Wizard, but that requires a tribute and a normal summon.
Mm-hmm. I mean, isn't Kaito coming back in the anime?
Yes, Kaito is coming back in there Mark 5.
I just can't. Wow. Wow.
Yeah, I guess seems to have a bad hand again.
That Torrential hurt. I guess that Torrential hurt way too much. Wow, an Ultimate Nightmare again. It's like the same duel. Oh my god. Like, tell me this isn't the same fucking duel. I guess I'll just keep poking you with freaking a 1900 Yaksha until you die. No, of course, until I circle, and then that's game, but right now, you're still okay. I'm gonna hold him to a circle. I'm okay for right now. Okay, trade in. At least get that. Oh, it's like galaxy.
Come on, seriously, blue eyes and
galaxy. Eyes? No wonder you're getting shit out of hand. This sounds cloggy as hell. Yep. Another trade in.
Yeah, I don't think you need blue eyes in your galaxies.
All right, so you pretty much had a brand new hand now. Like, you should be in this duel. This duel should get started. Let's go. You've literally drawn 4 new cards. Not including your draw phase, so. Let's go. I want to see Galaxy Knight, Galaxy Soldier, and all of them plays. This man's going to fuck me up. And if he goes into, like, freaking,
Lost.
What? What? Hello? If he goes into, what, Tachyon? And then Tachyon kills me. I don't want to activate my freaking Yaksha effect. It's very soon because he'll get another attack in.
Yep.
Alright, so.
No, that card as well. No idea why.
So he drew in to trade in at the nickel 7th one instead of drawing a new jaw face. Ah, yes. Probably opened up with it, knowing freaking number generator. Let me ask him. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Should have known. Should have known. You're like, well, I have a higher chance of drawing it because of the number generator, but you have a chance of opening it with it, too. Yep, that's fine. I'm going to activate my effect. There's really no point. I mean, Sacred Phoenix is nice right now, but I think I'd rather keep my Fire King Island. Ah, there's Yubel. Ah. So I guess I'll just go ahead and go Onslaught, summon Garunix, and then Fire King Island, destroy Yubel, summon Terror. Then I'll have Ultimate Nightmare and Sacred Phoenix. Yeah. Onslaught. Okay. Over that vanity, so I could just be like, kill myself. Ah, okay. Alright. Can have that, Danny. Where am I at? Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and use Island Effect. For you, Bell. Get me a Barong. You, Bell. Ah, shit, finally! A pair. Now, if you just summon Barong. Brong's gonna get killed by Terror, and then I'll get the search during the next standby phase. The power. Actually, I could just start the loop right now, but I'm not sure if that's what I want to do. No, I'm okay right now. Some Brong. I'm pretty much done. Right. Go ahead. Ah, this shit then. See, now we're getting the ball rolling with you, Bell. Give me that Onslaught, the one that you already paid frickin' 2,000 to stop, and I'm gonna get it anyway. So if you kill my Terror, I'm gonna get Ultimate Nightmare. If you kill Ultimate Nightmare, then I'm gonna get Grinix. Like, don't fuck with me. See if he's gonna handle you, Bell, without procting Ultimate Nightmare. I haven't used Grinix all fucking duel, have I? Nope. I have no idea what you're foolishing. Maybe one of the Bless cards? Like, Ancient White Stone?
Also could be Arc Brave Dragon, which can revive dragons if you say it's the graveyard.
I mean, like I said, Yubel has a synergy, it's just I never got to play it. I would have had it earlier if I didn't have to try to attribute myself. Oh, I remember Yubel Dark World. I remember that deck. That was a long time ago. Once again, there's Dark Worlds with Yubel in it. What are you foolishing? That's what I thought. Send that fucking Ancient White Stone. They changed its name? The White Stone of
Antiquity. On DN only.
Quiddity? I don't even know what that word is. Antiquity?
I do know that what that word is, but.
What does it mean?
It's not.
It means Dan's an idiot. He doesn't know fucking words. Still not dead. Is he just going to summon freaking White Spirit during the end phase and banish my Fire King Island? Because that card's been fucking him up this entire duel. Like, you really need... Oh, you're actually just going to use the effect now. Banish. Yep. Get back. So, don't get your effect. I thought you were going to take a little bit slower, but I guess not. Alright. Let's see, I'll special summon pop me. I'll summon that Ultimate Nightmare, and then maybe you'll make another... Maybe you'll make a Rick 8 after that.
I feel like Mostek has way too many blue eyes cards in the deck.
Mm-hmm.
Only just played a Feldegrand engine, but no blue eyes.
I want to know if I could trick now. I know you don't have a Solemn Warning. You could play Solemn Notice though. Did I already have Ultimate? Oh, it's already in the graveyard. I'm a Redred already. I'm gonna summon in attack mode. Then let's see if you're gonna get cute and then be like, oh, well. Let me go ahead and just, like, go into a Felgrand to get its effect and run them too. I'm like, alright, I'm resolving the graveyard and kill you, so. Instafusion Norden? Is there any fours in there, or is he just gonna go into, Panzer? Yeah, Panzer during end phase pop, I'm assuming.
Yeah, seems like it.
You can have that thing when I'm at it. Yep. That's one way to take out Yubel. That's pretty smart. Pretty smart indeed. Indubitably. Draw. Phase. Okay, draw phase. Twin Twister. So many blue eyes, man. Damn. Definitely in the end, still got rid of my, You already saw me search it. Like, I don't even know why you're saying whelp. Like, you already saw me get it.
Sorry, I have to put that in.
That's fine.
Yeah, after tune... You don't have to worry about it anymore because I'm moving away from this place.
Where are you moving?
Back to my mother's place. Oh. Unfortunately.
You gotta move back in with your mother?
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh my god. Like I said, right now the ratio seems okay. It really does. I mean, we could look it over again, but... I mean, the skill spell's really great, but I'm just, like I said, I'm not sure how important it is, and I have to balance everything out. Probably don't need Regeki. Probably take out that. What else do I need? You're good. You're Yubel. I want the tomatoes to be in there to hopefully, it's slow, but hopefully give me synergy. Like, if we had fucking Sangan legal, you know it'd be Sangan up in this deck, but nope.
Yeah, I don't think Sangan ever gets sunbanned. Just play the generic.
Like I said, what do you think? Should I up Fire King Island?
Keep Fire King Island at 2, but adding Chicken Game and 1 or more Terraformings.
Okay. So what should I take out of here?
Like that random Call of Taunted and Mystic Tomatoes, probably. Mystic Tomato is way too slow.
It is, but I want to have Yubel fucking involved with the deck. It's really hard to have Yubel involved when it's at three and I'm never going to fucking draw it. Cause it's goddamn system. Just too much eights, man. Way too much.
And yeah, just too much blue eyes. Yeah, maybe even two chicken game, you know.
It depends. So?
Yeah. If you run three terraforms.
Okay, I like that. Yeah. So now I'm number generating the tomato, so maybe that'll help. who wanted to duel? I think. You're out, Stanzi. If you want another duel, I'll give you another duel, and then I'll probably just duel randoms until the stream is over.
Yep.
That's what I'm saying. That's Yu-Gi-Oh! That's especially when it comes to making your build deck. It always looks good on paper, and then you fucking play it, and it comes out like ass, and it's like, alright. Chicken game getting hit would not be terrible for hitting that Monarch Cancerous Chicken game FTK. You can't really do that play when there's only one, when there's only one chicken game. Black point difference won't be enough.
Yeah, that's true.
I guess I'll just get my field spell. I'm mad that he made me go first. I don't like going first with his deck.
But they probably should have never created that Monarch draw spell. Way too abusable.
Well, there goes the two chicken games already. So how about you get none of that? Wow, I can already Grunix loop. Yep.
Well, chicken game also helps takes that round fiat spell, so...
Yeah.
It's not only run in the FTK decks.
Oh yeah, I already have the loop if I want to. Yeah, fuck it, let's go with the loop. Let's go ahead and start with the fucking loop because it's so fucking powerful. Oh, that's the wrong card. I want to try it. I don't really mean to set the turn zones. I mean, I should, but like, wow, I opened up just perfectly. this is Fire Kings right here. Go ahead. All right. Troy, back. And now let's loop it. Oh my god. And I got circle to hop out the way if I want to. Oh shit, structure deck versus structure deck? Don't you see the structure deck? Idea and chicken game, my ideal hit. Didn't that fake list hit, like, or that supposed leak list hit idea to one? Wouldn't that hurt Monarchs a lot?
Well, they have other engines they could run instead, anyway.
Oh, okay. But then they had emergency teleport, too? idea, Monarch, idea, emergency teleport, and Monarch Stoneforth all to one, like, bye.
Monarchs, bye, Monarchs. Probably.
I saw you trying to go after that rank 4, so I said no thank you, sir. I said no thank you, ma'am.
Just then both come back.
One kills the other. Ah! I mean, I could just summon Wolf Park and do that play, but there's really no point. I'll hold on to my resources. I'm in control of this duel right now. Torrential Tribute, you're so good. How does OCG have 3 of you? You crazy. Alright, so now since that plan flopped, now what? Because it clearly looked like you were about to go into rank 4. Doesn't it take only special summon machine type monsters, special summon at targets, checking again? No. So he could have went to NC. And I guess I'll just win. I think that's game, actually.
Yeah, seems like it.
I destroy. I don't need you. Go ahead and get that Brong. Attack, circle, summon attack. Yeah, that's game. So easy. That takes my no skill. Damn. run it back. Wait, this deck, like Fire Kings always had to get best 2 out of 3 just because fucking it just beats the shit out of everyone too fast. Like that torrential, that's the second time I won a duel just because of freaking torrential. And that chicken game, like I'm like, why? You're like, put that chicken game in, get stupid with it. It's all your fault. You're making this deck stupid. And I said, I would not mind.
Because chicken game fixes one of the problems that the fiat spells have.
Like I said, sometimes you're exploiting the shenanigans, sometimes you're not. So, personally, I wouldn't be too against it. If they hit chicken game 1, I wouldn't be against it.
Yeah, I wouldn't be against it either.
Because it really is getting a little bit crazy with the Unidu. Especially with all the fucking engines with it. I think pseudospace is taking a little bit too far, but into just like, hey, I'm running field spells. I really want my field spell, so I'm just gonna go ahead and just throw my shit in. Like, it's a little bit too much. Yes, Fire King Island, destroy Yaksha. Give me Fire Grunix, pop Grunix with Yaksha. Summon. I have Circle of Fire King. Like, I'm totally fine with this opening hand.
Yeah, not bad at all.
Like, once again, stop making me go first. I hate going first with this damn deck.
Yeah, I hate going first in general. Mm-hmm. Aside from maybe, like, Kindred Raptors.
I kind of don't mind going first in Raid Raptors, because I like to get the search, not worry about back row, and set up them Icarus attacks. Oh, yeah, sure, fair. I'm forgot about that. Holy crap, that would have been bad. Let me see the shenanigans that you're gonna do to get rid of Grunix so I can hop out the lane with Circle and then you can get on that. Flipping back row. Yeah, I'll review that. I saw it. So another Blackwing. Another one. God, I hate Blackwing.
Yeah, they are now releasing all the Blackwings that appeared in Dark 5 Arena.
Mm-hmm. Well, I don't want to do that. No, I guess I could deck them. No, I don't even want to do that. I'd rather hold out and see what happens. I guess I can summon Brong and then tack, and pop my Brong and wait Fire King Island main phase 2 and get a search. That wouldn't be terrible. I'm not sure if that's game. Is there a Cowboy in here?
Yeah, okay. Right. And that level, new level 5, Blackwing Synchro's damage is really good.
What's his name? Sahaya? Is that? Yeah, yep. Sahaya. Yeah, Sai is really good. Especially if they release the 12. Like, that card is pretty much screaming, make the level 12 synchro.
Yeah, pretty much.
What the fuck does that do? Choose as many defensive monsters to face up attack and especially one mechloid monster from your deck or your effects negated. Also, yeah, that's fine. I have no idea where he's going with this.
Yeah. And like Mechlore deck.
That's fine.
But yeah, Mechlores are really terrible archetype, especially, you know, that the synchros are not relevant at all. They weren't even good in the 5Ds era, so yeah.
Another one. They're supposed to be the fucking the killers of of this shit, and it's like, nah. So now what? Mixing into something? Make like a Castell or something, just like a circle out of the way, and then you can get all mad? It's just so good. I don't even want to play with this deck anymore, it's just, ugh. It's five fucking Fire Kings, man. Nah. Are you using two Mech Lords to go into XC? Like, alright. Now what? Castell. Toby the Lightning. Oh. Okay. Oh, you can have that. Where are you going with this? And what the fuck does this do?
No idea. Just destroy stuff so you can summon your Mechlore from the hand.
Oh, okay. What did he search?
Weisel.
This guy? Another one him?
No, the other one, the postmaster.
Oh.
Because the Mechlore monsters are level one.
Him, okay. And special summon it. It's target a synchro monster.
Yeah, that's the best Mechlord Emperor.
Okay. Ah, I got tomato. Well, I guess that's game, because I can just summon Regeki, summon those two, and oh, unless he has another Mechlord.
Yep.
Ah, fuck it. Let's find out. Regeki?
I can't just negate your spell, you know.
You can?
Yeah.
Oh, I did not know that. I did not know that. I didn't read that. Didn't read that. Okay. When my opponent acts with spell card, period, just fuck me up. Alright. Didn't read that at all. I guess I'll just tack over you with Gurinix, and then you can negate any spell cards? No, once per turn. Okay, once per turn. Oh, I thought he was a fucking Echirio Beast for that. I thought he's just gonna negate everything I did, like fucking Horus. Like, no. So, I guess I'll just attack over you, Mystic Mail, crash into you, summon Yubel, destroy you, summon. Yeah, that's fine. I'm actually gonna get some use out of fucking Mystic Tomato now since that one is fucking number generator. So, I guess I'll just really kill you this time. No, I'm dead. so much more fun when Yubel gets involved. Yeah. Oh, okay.
I want to shot off a lot of ice.
Stonzy, leave. leave the stream right now. I don't even know what Possum does. Anyway, this card is destroyed. That's the fact. You can just summon it back, I guess. Yep, just let's summon it back. So Possum is just straight up made to make all the fucking mech lords go off. It's funny. Ah, that's kind of funny. That best mech lord's pretty good. Just negate spell. Didn't even read that because I'm an idiot. It's all at the bottom. It's Feckle so long.
You probably should have matched it before, though.
Big jerk. Make me fucking just throw away my goddamn Regeki.
I thought you knew the Feckle.
Who the fuck plays fucking Mech Lords? No one. Oh.
I of course can negate your set.
During either player's turn, alright. I forgot it was during either player's turn. Fucking Mechlord Wisely, you are fucking me the fuck up. Holy shit. If you're negating spells. So I remember spells. You son of a bitch. I'm not even gonna activate the tanky, there's no point. Can I activate shit that's already on the field?
Yes, you can. Including the gate attack activations.
Okay, so I don't even want to activate my Fire King Island. Let's just get my attack in. Oh, of course. Of course. Out of all this fucking time. The cost? So maybe you could destroy one more. This card is strong. Once per turn, only once that turn. I don't know if I... So do I destroy first? And then he negates? Or does he just negate me when I try to activate?
Well, can't negate your fiat spell's effect anyway.
Okay, so you can't do that?
Yeah.
Holy shit. And of course, the one time he actually set some fucking back row in this duel is that. That's funny. I mean, I'm still okay in this duel. It's just like, wow. Like, there's no other back row, and it's just like one set. Tax storming it for us. Like, of course it is.
And it's going to be even worse when Ripley Mirror Force comes out. You have to always be afraid of that if you attack directly.
I get it. Spawns? Ooh, okay. Alright.
That doesn't take the bait.
Give me my fucking wolf bark. Like, let's go. awesome is driving me, it's just driving me up the wall right now. Like, this Mechlord is fucking me up, man. I was really thinking that he was going to negate that, and then I was gonna just going to play onslaught, but he was like, no, that's cool. You can have that. I don't know what I'm mad at. Like, wow, really? That's really surprising. Wait for me. Of course he did. So. I'm okay. Dharma's time of phase, I'll go ahead and get a circle. And so this just comes back because it can. During your time of phase, this card was destroyed by this effect. You can special summon it. But each turn, you just go ahead and just destroy it. I must control a monster with higher attack than this card resolves effect. Blah, blah, blah. But at least he can't destroy it again because he has a strong monster. Let me go ahead and get that circle. So it can't use Playful Possum again, at least. Now I'm right back into this duel. Go ahead and play a broke ass fucking onslaught. Summon my boss monster from my god to oop. I mean, phase one. Summon that broke ass boss monster from my deck because I can. Like, that's fair. Oh, that's so fair. If I'm fair, I mean, it's totally not fair. So, go ahead and kill you. It's good. It's nice to duel without having to worry about Mechlord. I'll kill you. That's two. Island. Look at all these terraformings and shadow knife music. Oh my god. Okay. Go ahead. You come back. You come back. Back. And we're back.
Blue Eyes actually just stopped recently in Japan.
Oh, that's nice. I've been trying to promote that deck, so that's good. And I'm assuming that's
the game. I guess because the Synchro kind of locks down Pendulum Summoning.
Yeah, it really does. That game? Yeah. Look at that. Look at that. All of them terraformings. it gets that too good to use syndrome with the field spell. It's just like, I don't want to replace my field spell. Not even for chicken game. Like, no, I'm good. I'm just going to stay on this chicken fire king island and just be sacky with it. So good. I didn't want to play with beat or train. Beat or train? Beat or train? Ah, we'll go with beat. Actually, Yubel deck at least.
Yep.
And it was Imperial Order. Go ahead and let's try beat one more time. Even though I still think it's a little bit weaker than the other decks, because it seems a little bit inconsistent at times. I hope we get the list soon, at least. Kind of being held up on things I want to do just because of the list, but that's everyone when it comes to Yu-Gi-Oh! What's this person's AFK? Person might just be AFK.
Yeah, possibly.
Yeah, alright. Nice to meet you back when he gets back. probably get like two more duels in this video. Oh, he's right there. If I didn't scroll down, I wouldn't have saw him. Man, Imperial Order. It's too strong. I really did. I stopped reading.
Yeah, it's just too random. Well, nothing interesting.
Running triple down refer, triple Armageddon tonight, triple tomato. Yeah, I'm first. Oh, thank you for telling me that turns a tribute. Oh my god. That did not open up well at all. Hey, DN. DN. I'm gonna go ahead and get my mound to the bound. Too bad I don't have, you know, Armageddon Knight, Dark Grapher, Mystic Tomato, none of that. Like, alright. Like, I'll just summon Rabbit and then my turn. Phew! Armageddon Knight would be a wonderful top deck. It's not to get the B-Nack, that's just... Oh no, not Infernoids. I can't duel Infernoids. I'm gonna get my shit banished all the fucking time, it's gonna be terrible. Tentarmadec. So you're gonna, once a turn, it's not gonna say someone else, you're gonna replace this back, I mean, you just flip, I'm just gonna chain.
Yep, and just do that.
God, I hate fucking Infernoids.
And then I'm going for that Psy Infern Lord Omega to recycle the Infernoids from the Banished Zone.
Yep. Shit beat out of me. Especially how garbage I opened.
Yep, game over.
Pretty much. I opened up like ass. That's what I'm saying. Like, on paper, it's fine. There's so many senders in this deck. It probably has the most senders out of any Yubel deck. And it's just like, nah, don't turn in none of that. All I needed was to send Yubel. I had the Mend of the Bound. He couldn't touch me. And then just poked the Shadow with Rabbit. Like, that's all I needed to do, but nope. I got fucking nothing, man. Unless you want to pick something out of my hand. Okay, let's say if you want to pick something out of my hand, then I probably click the button too fast. But the only thing that's in my hand is Mound of the Bound, and you already know I have Mound of the Bound in my hand, so. Of course, I was thinking there was going to be a Twin Twisters. I was like, let me just go ahead and see if there's going to be a Twin Twisters. Of course there is.
Yeah, Twin Twisters too good, apparently.
Anyway. I'm glad he has the tits. I got fucking nothing. Oh, another Decatron? Of course. This man got the tits. Open up multiple Decatrons, bust out the Omega, Twin Twist, everything. All I needed was a sender. I couldn't even get that. Like,
maybe people should start running Starlight Road to counter the Twin Twisters. I actually even cited that card in Marginals, but I never used it. And I never saw any Twin Twisters in my personal. But I was kind of afraid of it.
I didn't open it. What? You opened up really great. Like, for not getting reasoning, you opened up really well.
Yeah.
I hop out the way, I'll still live, so. And then does it gain the attack, or does it stay the original attack? Fairly good attack, so. There goes all my fucking revival cards. Now watch me draw fucking like something to send you, Bell. You don't put money on it? Just draw something to send you, Bell. Anything. Tomato, anything. No, you're decky. Right, she can just hop out the way, so yeah, that's game.
Yep.
Alright, fucking nothing. Oh my god. This triple Armageddon Knight, triple Dark Greffer, triple Mystic Tomato, Rodan Foolish, 10 cards in my fucking deck. 10 cards in, no, more than that. That's fucking 11. 11 cards in my fucking deck, too. Send you Bell, or get you Bell. Nothing. How does this man get two Decatrons when I can't get Armageddon 9, Dark Greffer, Tomato, and nothing? Even Dark Greffer would have been fucking useless because I haven't seen a single Dark in this entire fucking duel. Go ahead. I got fucking nothing. I can throw the Regeki at you, but what the fuck would that do? Oh, and Deviati too? Alright. Got it. I mean, I'm already weak to this deck anyway, but just how I open, just garbage. Just garbage. Still nothing. Still nothing. Well, that would have helped. At least I could have done that play. Yeah. Did my fucking internet on my laptop just crash again? Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? I hate random mill. No, I hate random mill. God, I hate random mill. Alright. I'll get, like, one more duel. Or two more duels. That was just terrible. Oh my god, what's the point in bringing you here if you're just gonna sit there being silent? Mega. You there?
Not. Yeah, I am here still.
Why are you silent?
I was kinda spacing out though.
If you're just gonna sit there and be quiet, then there's no point in even having you here. You could be in the freaking comment in the freaking watcher being silent. I have no idea what's up with my laptop. It just keeps on disconnecting from the internet. A desktop is fine. It's just laptop. Nope. Eh. Oh, I wish I had some revival. Besides that, pain is not terrible. At least I have these two. So. Can do that shenanigans hopefully next turn unless I get Twin Twister.
Yep.
I love it and hate that card at the same time. And no one gets more duels than Xeno Prodigy, apparently. I dueled Xeno Prodigy so many times. Oh no, I'm gonna die.
No, Despots. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get Dot Kate or something.
Yep. Not Despots.
But yeah, they are still pretty inconsistent, so.
Goddamn. Just them at 9 and get a hell of a tech boost. So, should I just go ahead and just scoop it up right now? Because there's no fucking way. Oh my god.
Oh, no, that was a good top deck call.
Yeah. Regeki? Because I fucking got it like that.
I don't even run Regeki in any of my decks anymore in the main deck at least. Oh wow, man runs Mechlords as well. Wow.
What the fuck with this man in Mechlords?
Mechlords too good apparently. I have to run them.
Does he have some kind of effect?
No, not the good effect at least. It's
okay.
You already have to have an equipped monster on it, and since you are not running a synchro based deck, it's pretty much useless.
3-2? Goddamn. Where is my revival, man? Like, it's just a combination of both. You either get the senders or the revivals or nothing. Like, what the fuck? All I need is just something to revive, and I'd be totally fine. So go ahead and just run my ass over with Despot 4 because he fucking can. That's probably a game. That's most likely a game. I'm gonna lose. Go ahead and send Despot 9, getting all that fucking attack. Run me over, get your effects, summon both of them back, summon all that shit back, and I'm just gonna lose. You would think that fucking Mound of the Bound plus fucking Malefic Cybran would be the fucking tits, but no.
Yeah, it doesn't protect against everything.
No.
Not a field spell as well. Maybe even gets the effect of LOL.
I guess that's game. Oh no, he's shoveling back. I thought he was gonna fucking put everything back and wreck me with that effect. I'd say, oh, this shit. Oh, yep. Where's my revival? Where's my revival? Didn't get any revival this duel. Got all fucking revival last duel. No senders. This duel, senders. No revival. Like, alright. Alright. Yeah, you got it. I got fucking nothing.
The thing is, Yubel Pit is useless without defensive back row.
Yep, so I guess we're just gonna have to take it back under and actually put some actual background in this goddamn deck. So, for starters, you're out. You're out. Drop some in this back row. Just actually run some shit. Number generate that. You. We're actually gonna run some goddamn back row in this bitch. Alright, so. Solemn Brigade, right?
Yeah, probably. It's probably the best top cards currently.
Sound Brigade, like Bottomless, and
yep.
What else? Like Rip with what Mirror Force? Any Mirror Forces? Anything along those lines?
Good. Rippling will be probably the best because it's sooner to the deck pretty well.
Alright. Anything else you think we should change?
Not really, I don't think so.
Okay. Yeah. There it is, let's actually try a back row version of it. It's clearly not getting shit done.
No, oh, Stonzy, we don't need every trap back at 3.
Hell no, Stonzy. Get out of here. Leave. Die. Shit.
Just because trap cards are not that critical, and it doesn't mean we have to get every broken trap card back.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe compulsory could be back at 3, but that's about it, really. Compulsory is still a really good card.
Get the Torrential Tear with the generator. Look at that.
Hmm. That Swarm Strike should be at 1 as well.
Yeah. That's all I got. I didn't open up a field spell, didn't open up for any revival, didn't open up with no back row besides Toronto. Like, I didn't know really shit. Like, Just drawing Terra Incarnate, because why not? I guess for Geki, but still probably a little bit too slow. I'd have some more backer. Hopefully I don't lose to a fucking 60-card deck. That'd just be sad. Triple Vanities. Hell no.
No blue eyes.
He's going to summon two blue eyes. Nah, we don't need all the blue eyes in the field. We don't need it. Definitely don't need it. So I was running a 60 card deck and he got his two combo pieces better than I did. Wow, Monster Incarnation too? Like, hello? You want discard first? Damn. Pay that cost before you get all up in there. Stone effect. Mm-hmm. Does this man run a 60-card fucking deck and still open up better than me?
I love those 60-card deck. I didn't even notice that.
Go ahead and reveal that alternate special summon. Go ahead. What? Wait, wait, so you got your blue eyes back for no fucking reason? Nigga, you have two blue eyes in your hand. And then still nothing. Still nothing. I'm going to give up on this deck. I really am. I'm going to give up on this deck. It just doesn't seem like it wants to work.
Yeah, probably should delete it immediately.
Immediately, like, just like fucking Monarch, you know, like, it's just like, just delete it because it's not working. It's like fucking Supervice all over again. That's worse. Like Shining Angel or something?
What is that?
Oh my god.
Complete no problem. Like, who the fuck runs that? Other than...
And Dragon in the Cave fucked me up. I wasn't ready.
I used to play it when I started, like, dwelling. Back in, like, 2006. It was in a private evolution starter deck, that's why.
And you're like, oh my god, 2000 defense here, that is so good. You're ripping some of one of your maidens, damn.
Mm-hmm. And then goes for Trishul. I'll actually, no, can't because yeah, can't. Of our tuners, so. Yeah.
So, whew, I don't have to worry about that at least.
Well, the maiden's effect is negated anyway, so at least can't get that.
Yep. And target one monster control. Sure, so you're a 17 beater now? It's fun. So you're just gonna leave Maiden there. What was the point of doing that? Whatever. Would I draw last turn? Warning?
Yep.
And with Bottomless? And Tear? And Regeki? And Tarantul? Tear Raider, I swear. Alright, so. I guess I'll just go ahead and kill your maiden. Sex and Gid, so I don't give a fuck about her. rather than you not have her. Because she's a level 1 tuner.
No. No, the effects don't work. It's negated by the Breeze Dragon.
Not till the end of the turn, it's just your effects are negated, period. So just go ahead and take that 14 and die. And get no effects. Like, that was just... Good job, my little nublet. And I don't have to worry about the Breeze Dragon doing anything.
And I can go for rank 4 with that.
Oh yeah, Dragon. That's true. That's what he wants to do. Bottomless, and I'm done. So, just drawing all of them. I forgot to put vanities in here. I don't forget about vanities. can't do that.
No, don't even try it.
Oh.
I'm actually wants to do it somehow. And the nation truth is too good.
Yeah, that ancient rules.
Don't you want to respond with something?
No, I'm okay. If he attacks me, I don't care, because I have a Geki, and if he exceeds, I can hit the XC monster.
Oh yeah, then yeah, that's true.
I'm good. Do whatever. You can have that. I'm mad at. I thought he was synchro summoning for a second there.
Yeah, same here.
I was like, what the fuck are you doing? Sure.
Oh, rank 8. Program.
Maybe I'll let's catch this bottomless for me. Thank you for doing them blue eyes plays. Thank you. And no priority either. So catch that bottomless. So I'm assuming that the last card in your hand is a monster. Yep. I just don't know. Nal said he's going to go ahead and take you, but beat under his wing and work on that. So more power to you on that, Nal. But seriously, it's just... It's not working. Like, I can't get this, or I can't get this, and I can't get none of this. It's just, fuck it. I'm done. So, Mal, you work on it. And I guess I'll work more on this when the new list comes. Because on paper, this seems like it'll work, you know. Make fucking Beatrice as quick as possible. Doom Shaman, figure out the ratio with these two, lots of spells, figure out the ratio with this. I could probably do it. You know, you can. Lots of lights, lots of darks, and maybe throw some chaos in there. Possibly. But for now, I'll just go ahead and call it a stream. So, anyway, I hope that you guys enjoyed. Thank you, Omega Chaos, for joining me.
No problem. Glad to join us always.
So, be sure to subscribe to Omega Chaos. The link is in the description. Be sure to support them. Great channel, content. Almost daily, right?
I'm kind of slacking currently on my channel, but...
Yeah, I noticed that. You need to step it up, Omega. You're like, I have nothing to say to you.
Well, I'm going to work on my new channel as well pretty soon, so...
You're making a new channel? Oh, your Digimon channel, right?
Yep.
So you're going to be playing that new Digimon game?
Yep, I think so. I actually only played through the story, but I'm going to do the new game plus, and then I'm going to do the last play of that problem.
All right. Looking forward to it. Do you already have the channel up, or you haven't made it yet?
Yes, I do have a channel, but I don't have any videos on it yet.
Okay. I would say, you want to give me the link, and I can go ahead and put it as an description, but there's nothing there yet.
Yeah.
So, I guess we'll go ahead and call that for this... Why live stream. So thanks for watching, thanks for all the support, thanks for joining me. Of course, we'll be back next Saturday playing other things, but anyway, thanks for watching.